was wondering, where do you see this alliance going now that you've had time to experience more of humanity?
This is not the first time I have viewed humanity up close. As you say, warts and all. A long life gives many opportunities to form opinions and change them.
What is your opinion then? Of us? Of humanity?
A true Kel does not judge many by the few, but once, a guardian chose not to pull their trigger and spared my life. Now, this. I look at humanity and I see a river. Ever flowing, ever changing. You have the power to both destroy and create.
That is a very serene way of seeing the world.